to rock bottom. From an all-star athlete to a lifeless coke addict, just one time was all it took.
We get drunk, so well we smoke weed.
Who is it?
I'm an officer from the local police department. I was told by eyewitnesses that you sell cocaine. Is that true?
Nah, man, I don't sell drugs. I got my own business.
Hey, man, I got that money. Can I get the cocaine?
Get out of here.
Just one more thing. I was told that a girl named Lynn overdosed last night on cocaine. Do you know anything that has to do with it?
No.
During the party, Lynn stood in a corner and begged me to leave. I told her to calm down and to take a hit and loosen herself up. This was the first time, and it led to a bad habit. She thought it was an escape from her stressful life, but the temporary escape turned eternal.
So what, we get drunk? So what, we smoke weed? We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out?
Hey, let me get a lighter,
that's
please.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Cause you know I'm high as fuck and I forgot one. Keep that in there.
I wish that you would just leave. Cause your presence still lingers here. And it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot.
It's too late. There's no turning back. She overdosed, and we're sorry to announce that she did not survive.